Chris Aquino, may babala sa bashers nina Josh at Bimby. Masasabing open book ang buhay ni Chris at sanay na ang tinaguriang Queen of All Media sa mga natatanggap na puna at batikos mula sa netizens. Madalas ay deadman na rito ang TV personality. Ngunit hindi niya palalagpasin kung ang kanyang mga anak ang pupuntiriyahin ng mga bashers. Kamakailan, kumalat ang balitang di umano'y may nabuntis si Josh at isa na raw itong ama ngayon. Habang patuloy naman ang pangungutya kay Bimby sa pagtawag nito na isang bakla. Dahil sa mga balitang ito, dinepensahan ni Chris ang kanyang mga anak. Aniya pa, "I am not blind and I am not stupid. In a span of a week, my children have been used to trigger me." Kuya Josh with zero factual basis was said to have impregnated a girl. Bimb has been repeatedly targeted with bullying because people are insisting that he is a gay. Regarding Kuya Josh, "Name us and show us the girl." About Bimb, "He is 13 years old. I know my son doesn't identify as being gay, but in the event he ever does, he will still be my son." "The bullying you are doing is a reflection of your homophobic attitudes that you are no longer welcome in 2021. Isang paalala rin ang kanyang ipinarating sa kanilang mga bashers. "What is very clear to me is that some people cannot stand the fact that despite of all their efforts to bury me, I am still standing. And they must be cringing that at a time when our country is hungry and struggling, as a private citizen, I am doing my part with my hard-earned money to share with those in need. You picked the wrong children to harass and bully because this mother knows your motives. What does a lioness do when her cubs are threatened? She attacks. Google and see what else she is capable of. This isn't a threat. I am merely stating a fact. Leave my children alone and I will remain a private citizen. Continue messing with them, then you are pushing me in the direction you are so obviously afraid I will take. That yellow brick road is starting to look very inviting now." Isang mariing mensahe at paalala ang ipinahayag ni Chris Aquino upang ipagtanggol ang kanyang mga anak na sina Josh Aquino at Bimby Aquino mula sa kanilang mga bashers. Matatandaang noong June 2017 din nang nag-react ang celebrity mom na si Claudine Barreto nang tawagin ng isang netizen ang kanyang adopted daughter na si Kia na mukhang batang lansangan. Tugon ni Claudine sa basher, "Ano bang ginawa ng anak kong 2 years old na si Kia? Ano naman ang masasabi mo hinggil sa usaping ito? Huwag kalimutang mag-like, mag-subscribe, and mag-comments down below. Muli, Yo Palermo."